Here's some topics trending right now on our website, wearegreenbay.com. The IRS is delaying the tax deadline, everyone. They announced the usual April 15th deadline has now been moved to mid-May. Now, no specific date is set. They say that changes to the child tax credit and the COVID-19 relief bill have changed how they have to process some filings. This is the second year in a row that the IRS has had to delay the deadline. In other tax news, the president announced there will be tax hikes for high earners. President Biden said that increased tax rates for corporations and families making over $400,000 is in the future. Now, the scope of the tax increase isn't fully settled yet, but the president insists that anyone under $400,000 figure would not see a single penny in additional federal taxes. And the Wisconsin DNR is asking people to look out for frogs and toads to help them with a different kind of survey. One survey asked people to drive along routes for 3 nights during frog mating season. Two routes are in Manitowoc, one is in Door County. The other survey looks to try and understand how climate change impacts frogs. You can find out more information about these surveys. We have it on our website at wearegreenbay.com.